calm, Dad.
Ay,
how are you there?
Well, how you do?
Hola, ¿cómo le va?
Por unos pesos podemos retirar a mi cuarto y conocernos mejor, ¿eh?
No me toques.
I fold. No tengo nada.
Gentlemen, gentlemen, I thank you. Oh, yeah. Hey, Mr. Marston. How you keeping, sir?
Just fine, thank you. And you?
Oh, very well, sir. Thank God my wife died. Unlucky in love, lucky in court. Garzon, champagne for everyone.
Keep playing, Mr. Ricketts.
Oh, I'm sorry, Herr Muller. I'll keep playing you in servitude for the rest of your life on Earth, if that makes you happy. Yes, I shall indeed, sir.
Well then, your deal.
Oh, Marston, would you like to join us?
I don't think so. I'm just gonna have a drink.
Oh, come on. Sit down. Sit down.
Okay, then. Gentlemen?
Hey.
Namakshon! Another American. Now I need two pairs of eyes.
Nothing like a game of poker to warm the soul.
Not for me.
Mr. Marston, I hope you realize you're in the presence of one of the keenest German minds in all of Mexico. I just ain't getting the cards. That's me out.
Too much for me.
I'll take a whiskey, if you're buying, Muller. Always a pleasure playing with you, Mr. Muller. Call. Would you look at that?
I race you.
I call you. Terrible. No, thank you.
I call. I'll check. Fold! Let me see. both as lucky as each other. How interesting. You fucking cheat!
Excuse me?
You fucking looked in my fucking cards, you fucking cheat!
Now, Herr Muller, let's calm down. There must be some mistake.
There's no mistake. Your Yankee friend here is a fucking cheat.
Easy there, Germany. Calm yourself down.
Oh, yeah. You know exactly what you did.
Yeah, I know exactly what I did, friend, which was nothing. Now, I'd prefer it if we could all play a friendly game and no one get hurt.
You planted this guy, Ricketts.
Now, why would I do that? I've already beaten you. Now, calm down and let's finish the game.
There's not... no more cards game.
Ease up there, friend.
There must be a name for this.
An impasse, sir. An impasse. We could all die here.
I'm not fighting you, Ricketts, but the Yankee him I don't like.
He's done you no harm, Muller.
He's done me no good either. Outside, winner takes the pot.
The winner will take what he wants. The other man will be in no position to argue.
Sanchez will be my second.
As you wish, Germany. As you wish.
Walk with me, John. I want to make sure you know how this is going to work. A duel is all about timing. If you pull your gun too soon, you'll be less accurate. After you draw, pick your shots carefully, like I showed you. Once you've picked your marks, the rest, my friend, is in the hands of fate.
Let's get this over with!
As soon as he draws, put him down.
Nobody steals from me, especially in a...
did play his cards too early. Come on, we've earned ourselves a drink. I think Mr. Muller's buying.
Your health.
You, the man they call Marston, see? You like killing? Watch me cut her throat.
Nice friends you got here, Mr. Ricketts.
Do you, Marston. Peleamos ahora, eh? We fight now.
Careful, Marston. I know that girl.
No puede ser! No merezco esto! Oh, Dios mío!
I guess that's that then.
Oh, madre mía!
God, can a man enjoy a chicken feast? Come on! I see you! My lord! This is what happens when you work for a German. Stay away from Chupa Rosa! I run this town! Well, partner, I think we can safely say this poker game is over. Well, I must say, you tourists certainly bring peace and prosperity to this land. Then again, I doubt Muller will be missed.
He wasn't much of a poker player. What have we got here?
Mentiras!
Diantre!
Watch your step, partner.
Tonto! Mira por donde anda!
Someone might as well have this, ma'am.
Como está? ¡Vamos!
No hay ningún hombre que sepa tratarme como una dama.
Buenas.
Sorry, mister.
He tenido un mal día. Necesito un abrazo, señor.
You're barking up the wrong tree, lady.
Hey, gringo.
Mr. Ricketts.
Come on in. Sit down and have yourself a drink.
Sure. Say, any word of Javier Escuela?
No, nothing yet. Say, why are you after him anyway?
We're old friends. We just kind of educated together.
So what is this, some kind of high school reunion sort of thing?
Something like that. Well, you've killed people. You live the life.
That I have.
And I tried to stop. I mean, I don't know. I tried to go straight. I did. I left the gang after the gang left me. Left me to die after I'd been shot. They'd all gone crazy anyhow. Our old leader, fella you probably heard of. Anyway, he more or less lost his mind, went and shot a bunch of people unfair-like. I got shot in a robbery. They left me, and I left them.
Well, that's how it goes.
Already had me a woman, got me a farm, then I got me more trouble.
Sure.
Been sent to track down the men I used to run with. Track them, kill them.
Well, if you don't, someone else will. There's no escape. Look at me. I spent 25 years killing men. Look at me now, sitting around here like some low-rent would-be messiah. We're relics. Come on, have yourself another drink and let's wallow in a little self-pity.
Sounds like a plan.
Your health.
Mr. Ricketts! Mr. Ricketts! Thank the Lord I have found you. And you, Mr. Marston.
Will you sit down? You all right?
I'm well, sir. But Allende is sending more men to the death. Prisoners who have not been tried. A prominent writer, Castilla, and a local official whose only crime was not putting the small holders on the street when they were late with taxes.
Writers and government officials. For once, I agree with Allende. Some men need to be killed.
Mr. Ricketts!
I was just joking. Where are they?
Out near Escalera.
Let's hang up our self-pity and go shoot ourselves some bad guys. You're gonna be all right.
Thank you. Both of you.
Let's head for Escalera.
Let's go! Luisa was pretty shaken up.
She's angry. This war is getting dirtier by the day. People are being executed for just having an opinion.
Allende seems to have more enemies by the day.
Perhaps you would know. Rumor has it you've been making all kinds of new friends.
I don't pay much attention to rumors.
Just be careful, John. Keep jumping from one side of the fence to the other, you might just get impaled on it.
I have to find these two men. With respect, how I do it is no concern of yours.
Choose your tone wisely, partner. Remember who you're talking to.
How could I ever forget?
And who are you, John Marston? Apart from a rat feeding every other hand he can find, my name means something. All you've done is kill a few peasants, and the only real outlaw you've taken on dropped you like a bad habit.
Now, I politely ask you to watch your tone, Ricketts.
All I'm saying is, maybe there's a reason why people around here don't want to talk. You must miss your family.
It's the only thing that keeps me going.
You know, you remind me a lot of myself. How I used to be. Stubborn and angry.
You ain't changed all that much.
I always thought I'd lived a charmed life. I've known Look! It's an army convoy. I think I see the prisoners in those wagons. Come on! See if you can take control of that first wagon.
Let's go!
Tell them, Wendy.
see that? Prison wagons. That must be them. This is our chance. See if you can take control of that first wagon.
Come on!
Doesn't feel good getting at you.
Come on!
Yeah!
I will handle it from here. I know you got other matters to attend to.
It's been nice riding with you, Mr. Ricketts.
And you too. You took me back to another time. Talk to Louisa. She'll help you, and she's well connected in that other land. I hope you find what you're looking for, Marston.
You know what I'm looking for.
If you say so, Marston. If you say so.
Let's go.
Might as well. You'll be
Toma.
Wanting this no
Dinero.
More, friend.
Toma.
estamos hoy.
Howdy, friend.
Hola.
Thanks a lot.
Hola.
¿Qué tal usted?
Buenas. ¿Qué tal?
My horse! Please, ayúdame!
Yeah! Come on! Whoa! Get off! I need your horse, mister.
Que Dios te bendiga, señor.
Thank you.
up, Al.
Geraldo Lazzardi!
What you got on you, man?
No money, cover! I hope you got money for a funeral! Relax! You lost this argument. Welcome to hell on earth, mister.
Suéltame! Y quizás hacemos un trato!
This won't take a moment! Enjoying yourself down there?
Servida frío, cabrón.
Glad for your help. I hate doing this trabajo.
Ayuda, Marcos Pichardo! I don't wish to bother you, pero I was just robado.
¿Cómo estás?
¡Desátame ya! ¡Con prisas!
Hola, compadre.
Here you go. Do what you want with it.
¡Ándale! You even brought the ladrón.
¡Desátame ya!
¿Busca usted fósforos? ¿Diablos rojos? ¿Lavadeza?
¿Qué tal, caballero?
Yeah.
on, gringo. What are you doing here? Have you heard? There's a war going on.
My name's John Marston. I've been sent here to retrieve a couple of men. Can I speak to your commander?
You want to talk to my boss, gringo?
I guess.
Because I'm not good enough for you?
No, sir.
You think you're better than me? You come to my country, my poor little country, and you think you can be friends with the president?
No, sir. I'm sorry, sir. Things must have come out wrong. Maybe you can help me.
You'll be sorry, friend. Relax! I mean, relax!
Sure. Somewhere between a threatening stare and the soldiers armed to the teeth? Yeah. Yeah, you had me.
Welcome to Mexico, amigo! Just come meet, drink, and then we'll talk. My name is Capitán Vicente de Santa.
John Marston.
My country is in pain, John Marston. Terrible pain. The rebels have seized the people by the throat and destroyed a way of life.
I'm no politician, sir.
And I am no soldier, a killer. Mm-hmm. But we are both beholding to our time. A brave man, perhaps you've heard of him, Coronel Allende. He's trying to preserve the order in our province, to keep our civilization alive. It is tough. The people are confused and usually swayed. Sometimes in the service of what is right, you gotta do terrible things. It breaks my heart.
I also am no moralist, sir.
I wish I enjoy your freedoms, Mr. Marston.
I'm trying to find a man, an American, an outlaw named Bill Williamson. I believe he came here to seek protection from another outlaw named Javier Escuela.
You're no moralist, but you hunt outlaws?
So it would seem. You heard anything of these men?
I am the government, or what is left of it. Outlaws seek each other. They're possibly hiding with thieves and killers who pose as freedom fighters in the hills around here. They're united under one traitor named Abraham Reyes.
Where could I find this Reyes?
If I knew, I would be there, hunting him with everything that is true within me. Reyes finds you.
Like cholera.
Something like that. But it's possible, though. My men are trying to lure him into a trap. Possibly you could ride with us. And if everything goes okay, I'm sure the Coronel will help you.
Okay.
Vámonos!
Are you going to ride with me?
It's not far now. Are you ready?
Ready for what?
We will lure the rebels into a trap. There's a train leaving to Parrosa soon. We're going to escort it. They will think it's a supply train. There are no supplies on it.
Very clever.
We must throw the rats out of their holes. Give them some bait they can refuse.
Come on! The train is waiting.
Come on, come on!
Stay with the train, senor.
Let's go!
Come on!
We cannot let the Coronel down. We must not fail!
Attack him! bien, compadre. You did a good thing for Mexico today. Colonel Allende will be very pleased.
¡Los rebeldes están robando el tren!
¡Levántese, perezosos, que es para que le estoy pagando!
Marston, you're gonna have to do something.
What?
You have to go out there and start the train before it crosses the bridge. ¡Todavía levántese! ¡Usted también! ¡Y allá atrás, muévase! ¿Qué le pasa a usted? ¡Ay, Dios mío, levántese! ¡Ya mismo!
I thought we were friends!
Let's go! Yeah.
escapar de aquí.
¿Y qué dicen sobre el gran Mateo Crisante?
He mojado las bragas. ¿Me puede ayudar?
I'm a married man.
Dicen que hay.
¿Tienes dinero o no?
¿Qué tal?
Uno de estos días voy a casarme con un gringo rico y viejo. No sabes que el vino se mejora con el tiempo.
Hey, Migo, give it a rest. Enough. Stop hitting the girl.
There, you happy now?
You're low, brother.
Huh? You like her? You can have her. Yeah, she's pretty clean and pretty dirty also, huh? She's yours for $200 American.
Mario, you are evil.
No, Eva, I'm just a cowherd who can no longer afford a cow. Do you want a cow, cowboy?
Huh? Holy Mother, save me from this man.
Come on, $200, man. Running out of patience.
Una vez me comí el culo de Sánchez hasta que lloraba.
Ven aquí, mi amor. Ven aquí. Tengo cosas que contarte. He tenido un mal día.
Perdón, señor.
¿Me quieres hacer compañía?
Hola, ¿cómo le va?
$200.
Take the damn money, you bastard.
She's all yours, okay? Enjoy her.
Gracias, señor. Thank you.
Will you miss me, mi amor? What are you going to do now?
I will go to Las Hermanas. The sisters there will help me.
Maybe it's time to think about a different line of business.
No! Por favor!
There is room, Gringo.
Let's go.
Gino likes to gamble. Let's bet some dinero. You cannot shoot better than me.
Sounds like easy money to me, partner. Practicing. You'll get there eventually. That's what I wanted. My apologies, mister. Let's go! I can shut you up if you start hollering. You enjoying yourself, mister?
Ay, menos mal. Si no, quién sabe qué hubieran hecho.
We all need help once in a while, friend.
Rayos!
What can I say, partner? Come on.
allá!
No pesa mucho.
Está bien, mamá. Está bien.
No. No. Ah, señor Marston. Mamá, papá, este es el gringo que me salvó.
Muchas gracias. My family's indebted to you. Forgive my English.
What's happening?
Great and terrible things. The revolution is coming. The country will be in turmoil once more. This time, we hope it's the last time.
Does that seem likely?
With Abraham Reyes, anything is possible.
Where's your family going?
My parents and my brother are headed to the hills. My sister has to flee. The army have an unfortunate way of treating women.
And you?
Don't worry about me, Mr. Marston. I'm living in history. I'm not afraid to die.
Your nobility is almost as affecting as your naivete.
I would rather be dead than a cynic like you, Mr. Marston.
I would too.
I know you're not really like that. You saved me.
Luisa, ¿quién va a salvar a Miranda? Tenemos que llevar al puerto su barco, sale al anochecer, no queda tiempo.
Mr. Marston, can I ask one more favor of you? Can you take my sister to the docks? We are sending her to work for a kind man in the Yucatan. She's too young for revolution.
Okay. Anything I can do to help out?
The boat leaves at sundown. Miranda, vamos.
Oh, adiós, Miranda. Ten cuidado.
Adiós. Te amo.
Emilio works as a driver. We will take his stagecoach.
Come on.
It is not too far. I will show you the way.
Este camino está prohibido.
What do they want now? Act normal. It's nothing to worry about.
Te conozco. Eres un pinche rebelde.
¡Disparen! ¡No le dejen escapar!
¡Aurelio! ¡Go! Here. Por Dios! Keep going, we can make it! No, I want the man!
Not likely. I ain't planning on staying very long.
In some other life, then?
Maybe. You should get going. Travel safely.
Can you take me to the town?
Yeah, I can help you out. Load up now. Let's go.
Cerca.
¿Viste bien?
¿Cómo está?
Buenas, ¿cómo se siente?
Hello,
dicen
friend.
Que Reyes no se atreve a visitar a Escalera. Como usted mande.
That should do it.
Si el resultado no es bueno, vuelva por acá.
¿Cómo te va?
Los gringos secuestraron
a un esposo. I do beg your pardon.
I drink on viuda verde.
Hello,
dicen
sir.
Que hay gente buscando tesoro en dedos torcidos. Capitán de Santa solo permite que yo le toco a su pistola. ¿Cómo estás?
Thanks.
¿Qué tal?
Thank you for visiting my tienda. Every time Allende come to my tienda.
Whoa, mister.
Thank you.